Yes.
All right, don't look at me. Look at somebody else that knows what they're doing.
All right.
Whatever I'm looking up there, don't.
Have we started yet?
We're on.
We're live. Live from PMA. Well, it's Wednesday night sessions.
It's good to see you again, Kelly.
It's good to see you too, Alex.
It's fun to look at you.
It's good to see you, Dave. Thanks. Hello, Dave.
Hey.
Hi, Dave.
Oh, my gosh.
Hi, Kelly.
We're hey, 5 John. Minutes late, everyone, and I apologize.
Well, at least we're here.
You know, we're right on time as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah.
That's right.
You can't rush this brilliance. You can't.
Well, we have Kelly Warner over there on the drums. We've got Alex Burley, the chocolate milkman himself.
Choco.
The professor. And then we have Jonathan Dorsey on the bass guitar.
Ow!
Jumping Jonathan. And in here on the switchboard, the cameraman, the director, keeping it all together, Mr. John Escobar.
And there on the guitar we have Mr. David Pippin.
Yeah. Yeah.
Everyone.
No, Pippin ain't easy.
And then back here also we have a special guest. We have George Hamilton.
George. Oh, George.
Yeah.
Hello, George.
Maybe George gets on. Maybe Kelly will let George play a drum song or two.
Maybe. Yes, please.
Maybe.
Yes, please.
So, any business guys? How y'all doing?
Good.
Doing good.
Good.
Hey, so we're getting ready for our show on Friday night at the Amp in Carrollton. We're playing with Sweet and Salty Blues Band, and so it's David Pippin Group and Sweet and Salty. Show starts at 7, right?
That's right.
And it's for the exorbitant price of free.
$0. Yeah.
So
you can come see
can come
two
see
fantastic bands for $0.
That's right.
When does that happen?
Not often.
Not never.
Not never. Not never. Not know how.
That's
never,
right.
Never not know how.
That's right. That's the first thing I thought of. Cowardly Lion. Okay, guys. Well, we had some special guests that were going to be here tonight, but they don't feel well.
Yeah.
Wah, wah.
So we're moving on. We had a set list and everything picked out.
Oh, well.
And that's now changed.
But it's the first time we ever actually observed a set list in our lives, so...
Well, we've had...
We'll make the...
Yeah. We still haven't observed a set list.
We tried.
We tried. Last week we tried and it didn't work out too well.
Makes me feel blue.
That's
makes
true.
How blue
you want to?
Well,
how about we do that one next?
That sounds good.
Let's do feeling all right, like we were just doing, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
We were doing that when we thought we were on.
Yeah. We thought we were actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. We thought everything was going to work properly on Facebook, but I was wrong.
It's all right.
Seems I got to him a change of scene. Cause every night I've got the strangest dream. Imprisoned by the way that it could have been. Left here on my own, baby, so it seems. I've got to leave before I start to scream. But someone locked the door and took the key. I'm feeling alright. I'm not feeling good myself, oh no. Well, I'm feeling alright. I'm not feeling good myself. Well, girl, you sure took me for one big ride. And even now, well, I sit and I wonder why. Every time I think about you, baby, I stop myself from crying. I just can't waste my time, I must get by. Well, I gotta stop believing in all your lies. Because it's too much to do before I die, Lord. I'm feeling alright. I'm not feeling good myself. myself. Oh no, not feeling alright. I'm not feeling good myself. Come on now, let's play some keyboards.
George, thanks for watching.
All right.
We got George on the
It's coming from inside the house.
It's coming from inside the house. He's got both of our comments up there.
Oh man. All right, Alex, it's time for a clever segue. A clever segue. It's your department.
Are you saying I should talk?
You got a catchphrase. You have a catchphrase, man.
Yeah. Okay.
You created it last week and I think the week before.
Did I?
Yeah, I think it was a reference to Mr. Rogers.
You actually have baffled my mind.
Didn't you say hello, neighbors? Didn't you say hello, neighbors? Is
oh, yeah.
Oh, well, welcome everybody out there in the world. I hope you all are having a great life, controlling whatever you can control. Good luck with that. I think it's called self-control. Hope you control yourselves, whatever that is. Think about that for a while. What is control?
Oh, Greg is here. Greg Bates is here. We've got two listeners.
Hey,
no, I actually think we just have one. I think George, since he's in the room, got off of the got offline here.
All right. So, Greg.
All right.
George and Greg, we appreciate it so very much.
Yes. All right, here we go. Greg, I'd say pick up a 12-pack of sweet tea and bring it over. But then we wouldn't have anybody else watching our show.
Yeah.
we had a problem for getting online. We had some issues. We ain't got all the bugs figured out yet.
So the hope is people didn't just tune in right at.
Yeah, they tuned in at 8:30, and then we weren't there, and then now nobody's on.
Oh, they must not be doing that.
Goodbye.
This time.
Yeah. Oh well. Do what we can.
It's a fair cop.
Sometimes you have to change your shoes. That's what Mr. Rogers did every day. He put his shoes on, he tied them on, and that helps a lot. So tie your shoes on correctly.
Mr. Rogers
today.
So Greg says he's got a D harp. That means the next song we're going to play, this is going to be a blues, Greg, or it's going to be an A. So your D harp works. Your D harp works perfectly.
Your cross harp is
perfect.
All
right.
Perfect.
Loves even when I'm with you, baby. and you are jealous when we're apart. Well, I ask you, how blue can you get? The answer right here in my heart. All right, Greg, you do the fills on this one. My love is like a fire, baby. Your love is just like a cigarette. My love is like a fire, baby. Your love is just like a cigarette. Step down on it and crush it for me. And tell me, how blue can you get? Come on, Alex. You a $10 dinner. You said thanks for the snack. I let you live in my penthouse. Little know you just called it a shack. I bought you a brand new Ford. Said I want a Cadillac. I gave you 7 children, and now you want to give them back. Been down hiding, baby, ever since the day that we met. My love is nothing but the blues, baby. But tell me, how blue can you get?
That's one way to do it.
Yeah. It's the right way. Yeah, it's the one way, the one right way to do it, right, Jeremy?
It's the only way to do it.
That was it right there.
That was it.
That was it.
So, big show Friday night. We also have, I also have a show tomorrow at Samba Loca.
Oh, yes.
With Martini Caliente. Mimi Gentry on the vocals and Jim Lucier on the drums and George, you going to be there?
Sure am.
George is going to be there playing percussion.
He's going to percuss for you.
And then Amy Lee and Stuart Lee. Yeah. Yeah, good times.
It is.
My own private party.
It'll be a good party, man. Be a good party.
Hey, I think there's 2 people watching now.
That are
hey.
Not.
Hi, 2 people.
I think it's Greg and George.
Oh.
Hey, Greg and George.
One of the people that are watching are here. You do what you can.
I mean, we're kind of watching also in a way, sort of.
I don't think that we've done this. Have we done Come Together? We haven't done Come Together on this, have we?
No, we haven't.
Let's do that. We'll be right back.
Universal acknowledgement.
All right.
All right, all right, all right.
Be a whole lot cooler if you did.
All right.
So I remember my first band, one of the first gigs we really did regularly was Ann's Italian Restaurant, which is now the Border, but it was just the front part, you know, the Border, that little house part, you know. you know, we were kind of the new kids on the street, you know, and we were like feeling our oats, and we would do our show every Thursday night, and so we cranked it out, did all this original material, man, just a whole bunch of original material.
And they loved it. And you became famous.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because
and that's how you end up on a billboard with pine trees with pine trees in front of you. But we did this one of the first shows we did there. We took the little break, and we're out shaking hands and, hey, how'd you like the show and all that kind of stuff. And this one dude, never forget it, he came up and he's like, yeah, that last song you guys did, man, you guys write that? And I was like, yeah, that's an original. He goes, man, that was good. That was almost like a real song. Wow. I was like, wow, okay.
Thanks
for that. You know. And I think later he said something about our drummer playing like Mickey Dolenz, but, you know, in this guy's mind.
Because he was a real drummer.
Right. In this guy's mind, it was a compliment, but it was almost like a real song. So I always think about that whenever we do songs, and it was like, wonder what separates real song from almost like a real song, you know.
All right, so we should play a real song right now.
Yeah.
Well. So a real original song or like a real real song?
I mean, a real
No, a real song is not an original song.
That's right.
Trust.
Oh. Okay.
That's what you were saying. That's what
I'm
saying.
Yeah, it's almost a real song.
Do we want an original song or do we want
a real song? I just wanted to throw that out there, totally unrelated. I'm still getting over some anesthesia situation. It's okay.
All right, so we have a set list for Friday night.
Yes. Yes, we do.
Does anybody want to go over anything on that set list?
Well, we're missing some vocals.
We are missing those, and so we can do about that now.
Yeah, I know. I'm sort of crossing those off my head.
Choose other songs.
Yes. Let's just play, man. I mean,
all right. So we've got. Let's do Devil Went Down to Georgia because we always need to work on that.
All right. Gonna get a little country action right now.
Oh, hold on. I forgot I'm playing.
Oh, yeah.
I'm playing an electric guitar.
Make the electric adjustment.
I have to make the mental, I'm playing electric guitar adjustment in my brain. Okay.
In your thinking brain.
In my thinking brain.
Thank you.
All right, here we go.
Down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make it feel. When he came across this young man, saw another fiddle he was playing it hot. And the devil jumped up on the hickory stump and said, boy, let me tell you what. That you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but get the devil. devil fittest. Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son. Now sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. They found the rattle of the world. Because he been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. And I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best it's ever been. He played
Not the best. Let's do the solo section again. Let's start the solo section off again. Let's run through that solo section.
So starting from where?
The solo is just the devil solo. Let's just run the devil solo.
Devil solo.
Devil solo.
Got it.
The devil.
We gotta give him a fair chance.
Oh man, you know he always wins.
He wins every time.
Johnny, that cornpone stuff, man. Come on.
You ready?
Yep. Y'all want to run Black Betty? No.
I remember Buck. I remember Buck. He was a good.
He was a good,
good
old
dude.
Boy, wasn't he?
John, you mind?
Pay no attention to the man behind the kit. While we're making Wizard of Oz references.
Good job. You got it.
Well, that's a horse of a different color.
Why, that's a horse of a different color you've been hearing so much tell about.
So, Black Betty?
Wait a minute. Let me get situated. We're going to do that.
Hey, anybody got anything to say about this? I think we've got this, but it's always good to run it. And then I want to do Singing Out Loud again.
Yeah.
Yes, we need to do that again. One, two, three.
Bamba-lamba, Black Betty got a tie. Bamba-lamba, damn thing gon' wide. Bamba-lamba, said a one and a mine. Bamba-lamba, damn thing gon' blind. Bamba-lamba, whoa, Black Betty. Bamba-lamba, whoa, Black Betty. Bamba-lamba. Bamba-lamba, she really gets me high. Bamba-lamba, you know that's no lie. Bamba-lamba, she's always ready. Bamba-lamba, she's so rock steady. Bamba-lamba, whoa, Black Betty. Bamba-lamba, whoa, Black Betty.
Somebody started counting.
I know. We don't do
that. I always count. Are you talking about that comeback in where we go like one, two, three? Yeah, I always count there. You just never hear me live.
Oh, right. Yeah. Well, that count, I was like, does he expect me to come back in on the one? Or like, like, what's going on?
I think that was a one, two, three, four. Whoa, back.
This band doesn't count.
You know where to come back.
I know
in.
Where to come in. I did, but I thought we were do changing it by the way you were counting.
Do what I mean, I not what I say.
No, you said you're okay, Spider.
You said you're okay, Spider.
Oh yeah, I am okay. You're not okay.
Let's do that ending again, shall we?
All right, starting from where? So right on that.
Yeah, I think so.
So it's
1, 2, ready.
Bambalam, you know she's from Birmingham. Bambalam, way down in Alabama. Bambalam, you know she's shaking that thing. Bambalam, you know she makes me sing. Bambalam, whoa, Black Betty. Bambalam, whoa, Black Betty. Bambalam.
That was better.
That's appropriately rock and roll right there.
So what we're saying is I need to relearn how to count. All right. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. I can do that.
I wish you'd get on top of that. I wish you'd get on top of that.
I will get on top
Uno,
of that.
Uno, dos, tres.
I usually get on top of it. We'll see.
There you go. You know. Hey, before we do that, you want to let George play one?
Absolutely. George. Oh,
I can take a break. Come on, George. It's so hot back here.
Are you going to take the time to turn the air conditioning colder or anything like that? Oh,
yeah.
You did. Okay.
Oh, yeah, he did. Oh, yeah, he definitely turned the air conditioner down.
Is that why you're playing a sharp guitar?
I straight up turned it down to like 62 down here, like for real.
It is at 62.
And George is wearing that long sleeve shirt. Woo!
You got it. We good. We good. Ah, man. All right, George. Georgie. Georgie.
I got John Escobar in here with a sweater on.
Dude, that's just his beard, man. That's just his beard.
Hey, ask Kelley if he wants to go get some sweet tea.
Yeah, Kelley, if you want to...
What do you want to play?
How about Magic Carpet Ride?
Magic Carpet Ride? So with the...
Into
with
the Pink Floyd thing.
Yeah, we can
For
do
a minute
that.
There, I thought it was like, uh-oh, it's magic. All right.
Every place I go is like those spots that get to the stars and keep me away. You don't know what we can find. Why don't you come with me, little girl, on a magic carpet ride? You don't know what we can see. Why don't you tell your dream to me that a sea will set you free with? Close your eyes, look inside, girl. Let the sun take you away. Last night I held a battle's lamp to a wish that I could see. Before that they could answer me, will someone come and take my lamp away? I looked all around, now the candle was all I found. You don't know what we can find. Come with me, little girl, on a magic carpet ride.
had some in the classroom. We'll be right back.
every place I go is right. Gold star lies near to the stars and we can see. You don't know what we can find. Why don't you come with me, little girl, on a magic carpet ride? You don't know what we can see. Why don't you tell your dreams to me? Fantasy will sing. Close your eyes, look inside, girl. Let the sound take you.
Yeah. I'm glad you got that run in. That's a good run, man. Kelley disappeared. Where'd he go?
Thank you all. Thank you.
Good job.
Y'all give it up for George Hamilton on the drums right there.
Good job.
Way to go, George.
We still have all of the zero. You know, George, nobody was there to watch us because you were playing the drums.
Oh. Yeah, that was like a gig the other night, man. When we came off break, the entire crowd disappeared, right?
They can't all be zingers.
They were all on the stage, you know. Well, they can't all be winners, can they, kid?
That's right. Yeah, George played the drums, so we lost our entire audience.
Wow. Yeah. I was kind of a tag.
Now that Kelly's back.
I was going to say it was kind of a tag out with Kelley. He became the audience, right?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm looking at the clock on the wall.
Let's do,
I think it's the last one.
Whatever, let's do Singing Out Loud.
Well, hang on just a second.
Who's that by?
It's
me.
By
me.
My old trainer, David Pippin.
It's almost like a real song.
By the way, I think it's someone's birthday, right? Close? Not yet?
Week.
A week from
so
now.
So close.
Week.
Okay. Let him tune.
No,
sorry.
I'm saying I'm just really weak.
So. Oh. Well, just drink more.
Age.
Drink more.
All right.
I don't know.
Thank you.
real time. I've been trying to buy the sea dives. I've been calling on my people, come and give it to me. Give it to me. I've been lost in my hometown. I found my way in a runaround. I feel tired when I sit down, but I keep it clean. I keep it clean.
I feel okay about that?
Pretty much. Pretty close.
No.
No. He said
no.
He said
the
no.
Bridge part.
I mean, we can run it again if you want.
Yeah.
Just want to do it again?
Let's do it again.
Okay.
What was wrong with it? Me? Did I do something wrong? Is it bad?
I did some wrong stuff. I was refeeling some things, you know. It's been a long time, dude.
It has. We haven't done this in years. Yeah. All right, let's try it again.
I built the wings of an angel. I laid down in a meadow, way down low, way down low. I kissed the stars in the moonlight. I killed a man around midnight. I made love in the sunlight. Sing it out loud. Sing it out loud. Sing it out loud.
hilltops. I've been drowning in the sea dives. I've been crawling over brief and crawling here in me. Lost in my hometown, I found my way in a runaround. I feel tired when I sit down, but I can't complain. But I can't complain. But I can't complain. See the face of the devil. I feel the wings of an angel. I lay down in the meadow, way down low. This is out of the moonlight. I killed a man around midnight. Made love in the sunlight, singing out loud, singing out loud, singing out loud, singing out loud.
Yep, yep.
That was better, except I fucked up coming back in from the solo.
Oh my gosh, we're still recording.
I love
who's
Uncle
listening.
I
who's
love
on?
Uncle, I love
who's
Uncle
on right now? Is wow. Is Greg still listening?
No.
Greg's
upset no. about this.
So really who's on? Who's on right now? Yeah, we can cut that off.
Yeah, it'll live in YouTube forever.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Say good night, Alex.
Good night, Alex.